Right, let's try my Flytrap deck. Some better music here.
Auch irgendwann in Trümmer fällt.
Now with more seesaws. And less ice. Crud. Crud. Crud, crud, crud. I'm gonna keep. Who knows, maybe it will work. Might turn good, this might turn bad, we'll have to see. I don't know why it always gives this error every time I get my maxed accounts down. And as my hand, I feel pretty safe that he won't hit another. But he didn't play something expensive. Go play something expensive. Oh yes, Trassis. Trassis, please. Oh, so nice. So good. Yes, you're the best. Thank you so much for this. Probably run my hand though. It's going to be bad. No, no, maybe it's worth it. Think of it. I have a hunter. A hunter, I tell you. Shit. Scissors. Yes. Success. Actually, that takes one credit. I need some ice. Too many scissors. Jesus Christ. What do I want to discard? actually, no. Pay for it, or should I keep the money? I don't know which of us is the poorest. He's not hitting agendas, that's something. Bad. Lucky. Come on, some ice. Jesus Christ, 3900. I don't think I'll manage to tag him anymore. Fortunately, I managed to get the tags, but I couldn't get the advantage because I had to make myself poor to actually do it for him. As long as I'm at 4 clicks, I can threaten with Archer, or maybe not. Hey, this is getting kind of ridiculous. Actually, well, too late now. Lack of ice is really hurting at the moment. Agendas. Maybe the turn after that. Do that before he starts running my HQ crazily. I need to keep 4 credits to threaten an archer at some point. Tracers. He has to waste all his money. I like. not as good as I would have preferred, but it works. Being poor is also good. Another card to buffer my hand, but I'm afraid I'm going to draw another agenda. Ah, shit, he's going to do the thingy. You should have put another card there, fuck. Oh well, I can raise it again if I need to. This game, all the scissors came at the start, all the tagging stuff came at the start. If I had it a bit spread out, I would have actually done better. problem. Of course, this means my big brothers are pretty useless now. Justin Hechy mediums Rami. He make his eyes me. Play that because he can actually get money like this. Should I play this and advance it? Checking to see if he has any tricks up his sleeve. Thank you. so that is 8. He can boost it 2 times to 10. He has just enough money to get through. So I better boost it to 6 just to make him waste his money in case. If I could get it to 11. Hits a 3-pointer, then I lost. Pass through, whatever happens. So. Put it at trace 9. Yeah, that will work. Is it? His last click, isn't it? Fuck, it's not his last click. If it was his last click, I would have done it. If it's not his last click, he can just run this one and steal this. Which I would really like to keep. Okay, I'm going to risk it. Should probably not have used the Corporate Troubleshooter after all. Cost me more, and I lost him as well. I put my aggressive secretary. I can actually raise the Tata Raven, but that's good. Actually worked. 4 and 5, 7. I'm going to let him access once, and if he wins, he wins. By 5, but I increased by 7 by mistake. Going to be a risk now if he hits an agenda in R&D or not.